Hi everyone, Deb here. I'm going to do a quick workout with you. The things you'll need is a chair, hand weights, a paper plate, and a small ball. But if you don't have all those items, you can still get a great workout. Come and join me. It's Good Friday today, believe it or not. I'm losing track of what day it is. We're going to start with heel taps. Hope everyone's keeping busy. I'm trying to make sure I exercise every day because I've been eating a lot more. Let's march it. And bring it out. Back in. And out. And in. Let's reach. To the side. Toe, heel, toe, heel. All right, stretch those legs out. Toe up. Other side. Toe, heel. All right, stretch that out. And toe up. We're gonna get the shoulders. Shoulders. Both. Round. Round and forward. Let's bring it up and blow it out. And one more and blow it out. One more shoulders. All right, we're gonna get going here, picking it up a little bit, okay? We're gonna tap our toes. Two to the side, march it out. One, two, march it out. One, two, march it out. One, two, march it out. Toes forward, toes to the side. Left, right, two to the left. Up, up, and side. Up, up, and side. Let's punch it out. Out. And up. Three punches down. Punch, punch, and lean. All right, knee up to the side. Bring it up. Shake it. Left knee up. Pull. Shake it. We're gonna twist. Up. I'm already getting warm. My dog went out this morning and turned around, came right back in. Punch it out. And up. She got blew over. Right knee up to the side. Squeeze. Shake it. Left knee. Shake it. Right. Shake it. Left knee. All right. Down low. Elbows high. Working those obliques. Punch it out. Punch it. Lean. Bring it up. Shake it. Left knee. Shake it. Right knee. If you want, you can have your chair really close, just in case you need it for balance. You can always hold on to it with one of your hands. Shake it. All right, finally warming up here. All right, side to side. And bring it up. So good. And in front, reach, reach, reach. Here. We're going to do some squats. Our toes are going to be pointed out. We're going to go down and up. Down and up. Squeeze that tush. Down and up. Down. Squeeze it. All right, let's hold it down. Little pulses. Little. Make sure you're breathing. If you need your chair, have it close by to hang on to. Three, two, one. Let's tap that out. Reach it up. And side to side. Reach, reach. Supposed to warm up a little tomorrow, hopefully. All right, toes pointing out again. One heel up. We're gonna go down slow and up. One heel's up. You're gonna feel this in your inner thigh a little bit more. Keep your back straight. Down. Three. Two. And one. Other heel up. Down. Squeeze. Back straight. Make sure you're breathing. Three, two, and one. Heel, heel, heel. Up, up. Up. A little faster. Up, up. You can hold onto the chair. Three, two, and one. Little pulses. Down. Five, four, three, two, one. Tap that out. And up. All right, we're going to grab our plate or your towel, whatever it is, we're going to put it under our foot. We're going to go side to side with you. You can have your chair real close. Here's my plate. I'm hoping you can see my feet. But if you want to keep your chair close, we're going to come down and up. Down, up. Keeping your back straight. Down, up. Three, two, and one. Keep it out. Just go out and in. This leg is going to be bent. This one's just going in and out. You're going to feel this in your opposite leg that's not moving. Three, two, and one. Tap that out real quick. Switch feet. Here we go. Slow and up. Breathe. Keep your back straight. Down and up. Down. Up. Three, two, and keep it bent, just bring it in and out, in and out. You can move your arms if you want, or you can hang onto the chair. Three, two, and one. Tap that out. Let's reach, reach, reach. Bring it up. Reach. All right, let's grab those hand weights. There goes my ball. All right, here we go. We're gonna start with the hammer. So like just up and down, slow and controlled. Make sure you're breathing here. Slow. Three, two, and one. Knees are slightly bent here. Bring it up, shoulder to shoulder. Shoulder. Control it. Don't let it fly. If you don't have hand weights, you can use water bottles or soup cans, or you can just, you don't have to have weights. You're still going to get a workout. Control it and breathe. One more each side. All right, elbows tight. We're going to come up on your toes. Up, up, up. Three, two, one. Bring them out, switching. Right hand on top, left hand on top. You're coming up on your toes here. Three, two, one. Give that a quick roll. All right, we're gonna bend our knees. We're gonna do rows and curls. So hands down, you're gonna keep them tight to your side. Squeeze, down, up. Squeeze, and up. Focus on your shoulder blades, squeezing together. Squeeze, and up. Squeeze, up. Squeeze. Good job, ladies. And sometimes gentlemen. I know I have a few guys in my class. I hope you're watching. I can't wait till I can see you all again. I'm really missing you. One more. Squeeze. And up. Give that a roll. Alright, we're gonna bring it down. We're gonna grab your ball. Here's what we're gonna do. One finger at a time. One, thumb, go back and forth. And let's just squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. One hand on top, push, push. Switch it up, push, push. Your shoulder. We're going to push with this hand. You'll see how this is working right here. See my arm if you can. Push, push. Okay, we're going to put it under our arm. Squeeze, squeeze, squeeze. Three, two, and one. Other shoulder, push, push. Like I said, if you don't have these items, you can still get a workout. Under your arm, And squeeze, squeeze. Good job, ladies. We're almost done. I know I always say that, but I'm serious this time. All right, shoulders back to the chair. Ball on your knees. We're gonna lift it up and down. Up and down. Up. Make sure you're breathing. Three. Two and one. All right, we're gonna hold our ball right here on our chest. Scooch up a little on your chair. We're gonna do some abs. We're gonna exhale and inhale. Keep your chin up. Don't put it down between your legs. Keep breathing. Inhale, exhale. Inhale, exhale. I'm hoping you can see me. All I can see is my head. All right, side to side, side to side. Exhale on the way down, inhale on the way up. Working our abs. One more each side. All right, knee, we're gonna tap our knees. When you do this, bend. We're going to get a little crunch here. Crunch, crunch. We're going to kick it. Kick and bend. Bend. One more each side. All right. Throw it back and forth. One hand at a time. This hand. All right, we're done with the ball. We're gonna take a deep breath in, dig down deep, arms up to your shoulders. One more breath in, and exhale out. We're gonna touch our elbows, kissing our elbows. Let's bring it around. Okay, grab the side of your chair. We're gonna stretch out our back. And the other side. Grab your knee, give it a twist. Heel, toe. Other knee, bring it up, twist it. Heel, toe, arm across,